So much can be defined in a single moment. This is my defining moment.
He's a tiny guy with a big heart, an American-born football player who became a Canadian hero. Hear now the story, the defining moment of Michael Clemons, a.k.a. Pinball.
My favorite moment is in the Eastern Final. We're trying to win back-to-back championships. It's 1997, and Montreal has given us a tougher goal than we expected.
We're into the final 2 minutes of this football game, with a 30-30 tie. On the Toronto bench, there's reason for concern.
We're on the sideline, and they're driving down as the score is tied.
A 42-yard field goal.
This is the kick of the season.
The kick is up. It's wide again. The Pinball will bring it out of the end zone.
They missed the field goal. I returned the ball out so that we don't give up the single point, but kind of fell over my own feet out to the 20-yard line and was disappointed that I didn't get further. Doug looks at me, Doug Flutie that is, and says, "Pinner, it's you and me all the way down the field."
Flutie is capable of moving this team quickly.
Doug calls his own number. He gets a first down. He again calls his own number a second time, gets 9 yards this time, gets another first down. Now the ball is out of our own end and he can open up the offense. They know that, so they bring the blitz. And I go down, it's our favorite play. I go up the field, plant, and I head across the field.
He looks over the middle for the pinball, he's got it, he breaks the tackle!
I catch the ball and it's clear sailing and on we go to the Grey Cup.
The smallest man on the field, Don, makes the biggest play of the game.
No bigger reception than the one he just took into the end zone for the touchdown.
As a team player, that game, that play is the defining moment in my career. It's great to win it, but I only done this once in my life. When you go back to back, that's a defining moment. That's true, true greatness. That's legacy. It was on some other great teams, but it was at that moment that the concept of team really came to life for me. And that's my defining moment.
The DefiningMoment.ca is brought to you by Call to Recycle, recharging the planet, recycling your batteries.
Do you have a defining moment? Log on to the DefiningMoment.ca and let us know your story.